Hi, it's Jeff from Mattress to go with today's Beducation bit. When we talk about comparing different innerspring units, we'll mention the design of the spring, the number of revolutions or the coils, the number of springs on the inside of the product, and often we'll mention the gauge, which is the thickness of the steel of the spring units. And counterintuitive, the lower the number, the thicker the steel, the thicker the diameter of that spring. Now, common numbers for spring units, Marshall coils, or what some people call pocketed coils, usually tend to be a little thinner, 15, 14 gauge. It's a pretty popular number. If you're looking at a continuous coil unit, that can range anywhere from usually 15 to 13 gauge of steel. If we're looking at the open-ended sensory arm or LFK springs, 14.5 and 14 gauge seem to be very popular numbers. And if we look at the older hourglass-shaped springs, the Bunnell springs, 13.5 gauge steel is a very popular number. Those tend to be a little thicker. There is a relationship, usually the fewer springs, the thicker the gauge of steel, to balance the two off. The thickest gauge steel you tend to find out there, and it's not very common, is 12.5 gauge steel, and there's a couple of very, very firm innerspring units that use that. So when you're comparing innerspring units, the gauge is the thickness of steel. The lower the number, the thicker the steel. And that's today's Beducation bit.